This is the Lord's gate. Let us enter through it and obtain mercy and forgiveness.